Everything. I must have been unconscious most of the time. I remember only the grandiose moment when they all started to sing as if prearranged. The old player they had neglected for so many years. The forgotten. But I have no recollection how I got underground to live in the sewers of Warsaw for so long a time. The day began as usual, Reveille, when it still was dark. Get out, whether you slept or whether worries kept you awake the whole night. You had been separated from your children, from your wife, from your parents. You don't know what happened to them. How could you sleep? The trumpets again! Get out, the sergeant will be furious! Some very slowly, the old ones, the sick ones, some with nervous agility. They fear the sergeant, they hurry as much as they can. In vain. Much too much noise, much too much commotion, and not fast enough. The Feldwebel shouts, Achtung, stillgestanden, na wir zwölfmal, soll ich bitte dir mehr sollen nachhelfen. Na gut, wenn ihr es durchaus haben wollt. The sergeant and his subordinates hit everyone. Young or old, quiet or nervous, guilty or innocent. It was painful to hear them groaning and groaning. I heard that though I had been hit very hard, so hard that I couldn't help falling down, the old and hard who couldn't stand up were then beaten over the head. Must have been unconscious. The next thing I heard was a soldier saying, they are all dead. Whereupon the sergeant ordered to do away with us. There I lay aside, half conscious. It had become very still. Fear and pain. Then I heard the sergeant shouting, Abfehlen! They started slowly and irregularly. One, two, three, four. The sergeant shouted again. Löscher! Nochmal von vorn anfangen! In einer Minute will ich wissen, wie viele ich zum Gaskammer liefere. Abzählen! They began again, first slowly. One, two, three, four. Became faster and faster, so fast that it finally sounded like a stampede of wild horses. And all of a sudden, in the middle of it, they